Witnesses say a Corvette that hit and killed a woman visiting Chicago was speeding and racing with another car. And this is a short video taken right before the crash near Midway Airport. The victim was Shaman Miris, visiting Chicago from Florida with her boyfriend. Miris would have been 41 years old today. Her family says witnesses saw two Corvettes racing and weaving through traffic on Cicero Avenue. The driver of the one that hit her was ticketed.